Okay, everybody, in my last video, I got a little upset with the combat, but now I come to understand that it was the prologue I was playing. Because no matter if I lost all of my ships, once I finished the prologue, I start a whole new game, which I was able to choose easy on. So, which, of course, I did. So now, I'm going to have to get to somewhere I have enough fuel for. See, this is the location I have to eventually get to. I think it's up this way. Kiva. To get to the reactor. And if you watched my last video, at the end of it, close to the end of the video, you'll understand why I have to go there. And also what the forces I'm up against. So, I have no idea. This is for reinforcements. Purchase reinforcements there. A rare modules. I have enough fuel to get to that location. Okay, that's what we're going to do, is we're going to... My fuel's only at 42%. And also, I'm going to have fleets looking for me, everything else. Actually, I'm going to land here and then load up on fuel. So, that's what we're going to do. So I got upset for no real reason in my last video. Sir, shall we prepare a strike group? Might as well. Alright, so what? They already have them selected. I might as well send them out, right? Yeah, 7-4. There they go. Oh, there are enemies there. Now I am playing on easy, so we'll see how easy this is. Now I'm sending out all four of these. Okay, your ship carries a bomb payload. There are several ground-based targets. Approach targets and press and hold to initiate a bombing run. I have no idea. I'm a lousy shot, man. Thank you. Okay, so I did it. Got damaged, but all in all, I survived. Okay, well, that's a good thing. Okay, there could be survivors on the surface, too. If we don't save them, people will talk. How do I do that? We could salvage something valuable, something you can sell in the city, and we could certainly use the money. All right, okay, how do you do on the other end? But we must act quickly. The fire is spreading. Assume the wreck before long. Gotcha. And be careful out there, my Duke. Some of the things you find may be too dangerous. Gotcha on that. So we got search the crew cabins, secure the fuel tank, secure the ammunition, disassemble the hull, dismantle. I have no idea what they're asking me to do here, outside of the obvious. Dangerous environment, without protection from accidents. There could be just enough to reflect by your heart. Explosion hazard. Don't want any of that. Oh, okay, so I can only do one thing at it. Only one, huh? Okay, is that all I can do? An accident.
How do you do this?
How do you do that? I don't get it. I don't understand that. Where am I? That wasn't too hard. You were approached by a traveling monk, dressed in incredibly tattered rags, and clear himself. The Almighty has heard your plea and sent him to you, for he is the most righteous man on the cross, okay? The draggled man claims that the Almighty wishes for you to accept him and live for you, and provide him with all the food, drink, and shelter, respect the pious man he deserves. The Almighty has designed to bless you, Duke, for sage counsel. The officers stare at the strange man with a mixture of amusement and outrage. The emails, however, appear to silence all of them. Okay. Okay, so it's a thumbs down with the populace. I tell them to go away, a thumbs up. Worldview, -1. I know. Okay, so I got a +1 for the remainder. Worldview for faith, -1. Okay. Okay. I guess I can hire that. I don't understand the screen outside of... Oh, there's my supplies. Okay. Yeah, that's why I need, my fuel. Okay. 9,900. Tip works. Yeah. So both of these... What's this here do? Price, 3,000, fire rate. Clip amount, 50, power need. Okay, I have no idea what I'm doing here for that. Paramount that. Okay. What, I only can repair one? That. Oh, okay. Let's repair him. Yeah, I didn't take them on anything, so. Exit out of there. And 24. Auxiliary frigate. Four fuel, one. Okay, I'll grab that. I don't know. What's this thing good for? A Rook attack corvette. Corvette is a dedicated bomber, but it's their right line of command. This one's only is only good for releasing explosive payloads at the target's low altitude. I don't want that. Anything else? Nope. Ooh, what do we got here? Any info on this? Strategic frigate. Whatever that is, I have no idea. Got missiles. Okay, no, we're just leaving that there for now. Okay. Let me see. Repair in 12.7 hours and charge in 14 quarters. Okay. Most piece of Ur. Where's Ur? I am northeast of Burr. Maybe that's what the dudes are talking about, or is it?
Attention, new target on the radar. Come back.
What's this? Okay, you need to set the range first, my Duke. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, shoot. We got some incoming. Almost here.
We are headed to the objective now.
arm raised, and it's over. Oh, I got a dodge voice again. Intercept them. Come on. They've already sent out the warning anyway. I should have. My ship. Where is my ship at? Oh, there. If I could use this puppy. Oh, that's a tanker though. Yeah, he's just a fueler. It's nothing more than that. I'm saying abandon. Well, here we go with the off. With the, what the hell is that? Oh, where am I?
Fuel system is on fire.
Yep, there's your. Retry. I can't even fly. by one? Okay. Okay, so there's, okay, that's what I did wrong last time. 13, huh? Is that interesting? I don't know, well, let's try it, I guess. Let's disassemble the hull. That's gonna take a lot of time. And then we'll do search for survivors if I have time to do it. I'm almost done with this. Am I able to have the time to do that, or? Oh, okay. Yeah, okay. That's the alarm raise. Let's hope I can do this. Pick up a lot of loot. Oh, crap. Why is there a riot? I'm not understanding this. Is there a way for me to, I don't know. I don't know what's going on here. I'm not understanding this. Confusing as hell, man. I didn't know what the heck I'm doing here. All I know is I've got these guys. I'm gonna have to go back. Or maybe. Are they going to be able to dock with me? Okay. Let's get the heck out of here. Can't refuel there. But we can refuel there, so let's hope we can get this done. Not enough info. You need to pick up a stable signal first. Okay, I got you. Thought that was. Oh man, that strike group is getting off the float car. Alright, we got a strike group coming. what ended up happening. And I didn't get the information I needed. So, I'm in deep doo-doo. I survived it. And that's all I got is my tanker.
Get up there.
This is a beast of burden, this. Don't retreat.
Fuel system is on fire.
Guns are low, Tasha.
The enemy has been destroyed.
Ooh, okay. Took a little bit of damage. Took a wee bit of damage there, so... get dismantled. 33 died, roll few, cut -1. Okay, well, whatever. I'm active. 3 people died. Wow. Search for intelligence. We've got a riot gonna may happen. Holy moly, I am really not doing well. Actually, why we shut down? Should I go for the 36 if I'm able, or? It'll be a tight squeeze, man.
500 meters.
I should have went for the 50. Can I hit the 50? Meters. It wouldn't switch like that. It scared the crap out of me. No.
100 meters. Throwing in range.
No.
Touchdown confirmed.
Holy moly, you're killing me on top. Wow, that's amazing, man. Wow. Let's get the fuel happening. Okay. Get the ship works. Definitely want everything repaired. Okay. What about you? Yep, we're gonna repair you as well. Okay. How are you making it? Yeah, he needs to be better. I don't think I've taken anything else from that. Yes, I did. That one's kind of slightly damaged, but I don't like taking anything out there. It's not top of the line. How much money do I have in all of that? I forgot to take a look at that.
I only got 31,000. You kidding me?
Oh, man. Alright, that sucks. Can I sell things, I wonder? I'm just wondering if I can sell things. What's this? Attack frigate. Oh, I could use that, but I've got no money. Sure could use that. Can I sell something off here? How much sell? 18,000. Yeah. Oh, I do have an attack frigate. Okay. I wonder if I can change the name. Yes, I can. Okay. Mr. Pickles. The Junga. We're gonna name you the Monte. The Lottery. The Lottery. Always have to have Page. That's all I know her name is. So. I'm gonna have to rename this one, or rename me, my ship to the Pickles. Alright. Who am I gonna name this one after? The Urbex Hill. Okay. Oh no, hold on. Yeah. Okay. Alright, that's what we're gonna rename all those. Evac pod 27%. We're really in trouble here. As far as. There's one thing I want to check on. Is are there explosive rounds? Armor piercing. Ooh, I like that. Incinerator. Ooh. Ooh, I like. Okay, those are obviously rockets. Cinnamon fuse, laser guided.
been an early encounter.
Boy, I tell ya.
37mm. 57mm.
Do I dare spend that kind of money?
Okay, I can't do anything on that side. 380 rounds. I'll blast through those like there's nothing. Wouldn't mind. How much? Oh, okay. Price 2 coin per. Suitable for the Jonga. Suitable for no shit, so we can't buy those. Cinerary, the Marquis, all of us. 4 cents a pop, though. Okay, we'll buy those. Those are rockets. I don't have any rockets at all. No ships. Yeah, see, I don't have any ships for that. Okay. You know what? I might make my next video me listening to Hartzell. See how well that goes. What do you guys think? Okay, it's just a barren wasteland. I'm really liking this game now. Not, well, one, because I am winning my battle. Without too much problem. But I'm also running a very heavy risk of, I'm running an extremely heavy risk now of having a riot. My morale is at 5. It used to be at 10. My crew's at the set rep. So I don't know what's going on here. Right ahead of me. Alright, it's hitting this average. That's the best you can give me? Oh man, where in the name are you guys? That's not giving me any information at all. It's coming from this direction, wasn't it? I had no idea what any of this is. Let's refuel. What's going on? Average speed southwest. They're heading down this way. There's no from that direction. To arrange metal for it, right? Okay. Okay, we're gonna head to
maybe intercepting those two ships there at the beginning there. Was a smart thing, maybe? I don't know. All I know is I'm getting the heck out of here. How many serial shall we prepare for a strike group? Yeah. Okay, so we got... The Monty, Jonga, Lottery, Page. Don't want to send the pickle in. Urbeck still is going to be going in. Yeah, we'll keep Jonga back. Yeah, send him in.
Okay.
Okay. My explosive shells, boys. Yippee dippity. But the way I fly, let them come to me. Come on. Oh. Whoa, I'm getting smacked before even. I died that fast? Where am I? Holy crap. Yeah, I'm gonna have to retry that. The Urbex Hill. We got a morale of 7, so we'll get that. Okay, good. Got out of that one. We're gonna go for crew. Crew protection. Cure, dismantle. Dismantle. Got a little bit of damage there, so that's good. We still have take the Monty down. Oh, whoa, too far over, man. Too far over, dude. Let's hope I can pull this off there. Whoa, Mike, relax.
100 meters, throwing in rain. Touchdown confirmed.
Whew.
That's the landing. Good work, everyone.
Yeah, good work, everybody. You have no idea how to slip the paper in. Session must sort one of your time. Trader, Amir. Go to your house in the Denver District. Trader, the house mentioned that notice is defined a tall age of them. Perhaps, I'm not pronouncing these words right. Meet you at the door. He's getting on in years, but his barren and commanding voice creates. There's your room. This your home. The trader, stop the chief mentions from the Lord Governor over to the king. The old man responds calmly, but I'm glad to live among my former brothers and I. How did I get this note? Who slipped it in my pocket? Some of the heretics or who served governor. Wish only good fortune for you here. Know that the chief is regularly informed about your journey. I was told the information from Prince Elat. Hello? Whatever? Okay. Now go. You must see us. Turns around, but leans the doorway and made a head to Lizia. He says, I was told, not a permanent security expert, the prince. Who will be furious, but we cannot afford to do this. This is all very strange. The old man spies the confidence. He's still more useful than others. Still more useful than otherwise. I don't know what to do here. Don't want to piss off the bill, so I'm gonna have to let that go. Okay. It's funny how I have rockets, but I just can't use them. Or maybe those are just blocks. Or are those the bombs that I use. Anyway. Monty, is he a little banged up or something? Oh, okay. The Urbex has a little damage, but nothing too serious. Well, things look okay. Okay, a little damage there. Oh, okay. Alright, well. I'm running out of cash, so how do I make cash this game? Oh my god, fuel is ridiculous. Oh, okay, I don't need to fill it up all the way. Why am I wasting my cash like that? Because in the prologue, I was always, like, spending a lot of money, right? So... Okay. Those bullets seem to do quite well for me, so that's it. But to be honest here, let's save the game. I've landed, so I don't know. This game has a lot in it. Holy moly. My morale is 5. They're 85% rested. Yeah, I should be really... That is what I want right there. I want that right there. That is what I want. And I'm going to have it. Because that'll beat me into the radio feed. That's exactly what I want. Yippity-doo-da-pa-pa. All right, folks. I'm just going to say it one more time. And pushy, huh? Okay, we're just gonna redo it. There we go. Hope you enjoyed the video. On easy mode, it's not being as stressful. Alright, take care.